Okay, I'll tell you what is open kinematic chain and closed kinematic chain movement. Please listen to me carefully. When a joint is moved, when I move my elbow, did I move my shoulder? No, it is fixed.
No.
Did I move any part of the wrist or the fingers? Everything is freeze. Am I right? So I am.
Yes.
There is an asana which is going to move your elbow, okay, but it doesn't move your shoulder or the wrist or the fingers. Then, sorry, wrist is as such, it is not moving. What is this elbow flexion? What is this elbow extension? When I do it this way and that way, I need not, just underline that word, I need not, I can fix this. This is not going to move. I am fixing this. Only movement happening is wherever I want my movement. That is my elbow. That is wrist, fingers are there. So this is open kinematic movements. What is this? Open kinematic chain of movement. Why the word open is because it is just open here. Only this is moving. Same elbow movement in different asana. Will involve other joints also. I will show you an example. That will be your closed kinematic chain movement. Same elbow movement. I fix it on the ground. Imagine I am on the ground. I do this and this. You see, the elbow is moving, but obviously my shoulder also has to move for my elbow bending and straightening. I am on the wall. I am bending. Did you see that my arm came closer to the body? My arm also came closer to the body. I was bending my elbow, but why did my arm came closer to the body? When I'm stretching my elbow, why did the arm go away from my body? Because the movement happened in the shoulder also. One more thing, you watch my wrist also. When I go, see the forearm came closer to the wall. When I go away, the forearm also goes away from the wall. Which means the wrist is also moving. So whenever you give an exercise, please note carefully, whenever you do an exercise or give an exercise to a client, the joint which is targeted also involves your proximal or distal joint, that kind of asanas, that kind of movement, that kind of exercise is called as closed kinematic chain of activities or asana, whatever you can write. Closed kinematic chain activities, closed kinematic chain asanas, you can say. You understand? Why it is closed? Because I wanted to move this, I wanted to give exercise for this only, but we cannot avoid it. Without avoiding, this and this has to move with me. Then that asana is, or that activity is called closed kinematic. It also has made a closed circuit between proximal and distal. If I am clear, I'm happy. If someone is not clear, please ask what you are not clear of.
Sir?
Sorry.
Sir, yes, sir, if actually multi joint, single joint, no, chair, explain manam being la, ninga.
Multi-joint, single joint in சொல்ல முடியாது. Proximal or distal, அப்படி தான் சொல்ல முடியும். When a joint moves, sorry.
இல்ல சார், first one சொன்னீங்க இல்ல, first ஒரு activities, இல்ல front மட்டும் வச்சுக்கிட்டீங்க.
Okay.
Elbow வந்து flexion extension நடக்குது.
சரி.
இது என்ன closed or open?
When you move only the elbow, the shoulder didn't move pannala, wrist, fingers move agala. Okay. It is open kinematic chain of activity. Okay va?
Okay.
Okay va? Idhe or exercise kudukringa, when you see the elbow, it also involved. Andha vaarthai kavaninga, it also involved. Avoid panna mudiyala. Shoulder is also moving along with it. Wrist also either proximal or distal. Proximal ஆர் டிஸ்டல் மூவ் பண்ணியே ஆகும் வேற வழி இல்லை நீங்க எல்போ கூப்பிட்டுக்கணும்னு நினைக்கிறீங்க ரிஸ்டோ ஷோல்டரோ ஏதாவது ப்ராக்சிமலோ டிஸ்டலோ சேர்ந்து மூவ் ஆகும் போது தட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ் கைனமேட்டிக் செயின் ஆக்டிவிட்டி ஓகேவா
ஓகே சார்
வேற ஏதாவது டவுட்ஸ் இருக்கா இதுல எக்ஸாம்பிள் நான் வேற வேணாலும் கொடுக்குறேன் Actually, arm is moving. How it is moving? Because there is movement happening in the shoulder.
Shoulder.
Shoulder. Joint to that consider pannano. See, common man can say arm is moving, forearm is moving. Apdila, you should not imagine. You should imagine the joint, the movement happening between the joint. Either that you will have to see. You should not see the body part. Obviously, you will have to imagine and say. Kandipa, the angle in the wrist will also move. If I do like this, watch me. Watch this place.
Yes.
If suppose I'm going to have a big cushioned band, flower kind of band, which not showing your wrist movements, then how you will elicit? You full sleeve putting there. I'm also having a flower band there. Nalla sutti, nalla thicka. So nothing is visible. You can't say that anything is. You can't see and tell you. You will have to imagine. It has to move. It will move. You will have to say, "Prida." You can't always watch and tell. You should be a step further. You will have to imagine. No, definitely the wrist will move. You will have to say that when you do this way, when you involve your elbow, there should be a movement happening here. Kibo, yepri mo yoga apply pannalam solliralama. Yara the wrist. Thenamo, a client is coming, but today he is going to come and say. My wrist is aching. I don't know why. Then to avoid the wrist, when you don't give him this kind of asanas, but you wanted to do him Surya Namaskar, na? That is fine. See, you will be able to do. But when he is going to land, definitely this will move. So imagine there are asanas like Chair Surya Namaskar. Also, you people will be knowing. Older people go perform. Until his wrist recovers, you do some alteration such that. It is not involved in close kinematic chain activities. That is the concept of this understanding these two principles.
Okay.
Wow. Thank you. Often, whenever a person is coming with pain or discomfort, or doctor said not to move this extremely until 1 day, 1 month. So designing open kinematic chain of asanas. Purjida, doctor said no movement, extreme movements or forcing the movements. On your wrist, on your shoulder, wherever. So design an asana where it can be rested and other can be moved. So that is open kinematic chain type of asanas. You should know what is open kinematic chain from your point of view. Any asana you take, you just imagine when the joint is moving, or it is not involving here, it is not involving there. So for this region, it is open kinematic chain. You will have to explore. So what I'm saying, I'm explaining it to you is the formulas. You will have to apply it. Okay, Va?
Sure, sir. Thank you.
So there is just 3 minutes left. Anybody has doubt? You are okay with this? Guru, ungalku Guru Sandhanam sir, irukkeengala? Guru Sandhanam sir, la?
Sir, naan Gopi pesalam.
Solunga Gopi.
Hello.
Solunga Gopi.
Sir, illa sir. இல்ல இது இப்ப வேற யாருக்கா டவுட் இருந்தா கேட்க சொல்லுங்க இது நான் சும்மா இருக்கீங்கன்னு தான் கேக்குறேன் இப்ப அது ஏன் ஒன் ஒரு ஜாயிண்ட் நீங்க ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டீங்க மத்த ரெண்டுமே மூவ் ஆகக்கூடாதுங்கிறீங்க அதை க்ளோஸ்டுன்னு வச்சுக்கலாம்ல ஏன் நீங்க ஜாயிண்ட மென்ஷன் பண்ண மாட்டேங்கிறீங்க ப்ராக்சிமல் டிஸ்டல மட்டும் மென்ஷன் பண்றீங்கன்னு கேக்குறேன்
புரியல
இல்ல எங்களுக்கு புரியறதுக்கு எங்களுக்கு புரியறதுக்கு அதுக்காக குழப்பமா இருக்குது இல்ல ஒரு ஒரு ஜாயிண்ட ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டு மத்த ரெண்டும் ஃப்ரீஸ் ஆயிருந்தா இந்த மூவ்மெண்ட் சோ இந்த ஜாயிண்ட் கூட அந்த ஜாயிண்ட் இன்வால்வ் ஆச்சுனா இது இந்த மூமென்ட்னு சொல்லிட்டா உங்களுக்கு கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியா இருக்கும் இல்ல
இந்த பிரின்சிபல்ல நீங்க லோவர் லிம்ப்லயே அப்ளை பண்ணனும்ல ஹிப்ல அப்ளை பண்ணனும் இது எப்படினா ஒன்ஸ் யூ இந்த பிரின்சிபல் இஃப் யூ ஹேவ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் ஐ வில் பி ஆஸ்கிங் யூ ரைட் டவுன் 10 க்ளோஸ் கைனமேடிக் எக்சர்சைசஸ் ஃபார் எல்போ புரிஞ்சுதா கோபி
ஓகே சார்
ரெண்டு பிரின்சிபல் நீங்க புரிஞ்சிட்டீங்கன்னா ஐ வில் க்வெஸ்சன் யூ லைக் ஐ வாண்ட் 10 எக்சர்சைசஸ் ஓபன் கைனமேடிக் எக்சர்சைசஸ் ஃபார் யுவர் எல்போ ஐ வாண்ட் 10 க்ளோஸ் கைனமேடிக் செயின் எக்சர்சைசஸ் ஃபார் எல்போ அதான் உங்க க்வெஸ்சன் you will have to imagine
okay.
இந்த எக்சர்சைஸ்ல எல்போ மட்டும் மூவ் ஆகுமா ரிஸ்ட் மூவ் ஆகுமா தென் எதிலெல்லாம் இது மட்டும் மூவ் ஆகுதோ தட் யூ வில் ரைட் டவுன் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் பைசெப் கர்ல் ஷோல்டர் கேன் பி ரிலாக்ஸ் ஆமாவா இல்லையா ரிஸ்ட் கேன் பி ஸ்டே தேர் சோ பைசெப் கர்ல் செகண்ட் ஹாமர் கர்ல் ஓகேவா ப்ளீச்சர் கர்ல் போய் ஷோல்டர் ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டீங்க இட் இஸ் ஃபிக்ஸ்ட் நவ யூ டு திஸ் ப்ளீச்சர் கர்ல் கேபிள்ல யூ ஹேண்டில் திஸ் do this only shoulder is fixed there wrist is fixed there fingers are fixed there only elbow is moving ap answer vandikite iruka so principle da I can give you application vandu is wider you will have to apply it let us see some example for
one
minute idu mudichirra I on the other side I want you 10 exercises for the elbow that is close kinematic activities la I'll tell you inga parunga this one pull over seriya overhead bar la
okay.
pull panninga illa enna aachu shoulder okay. will be moving it has to come down wrist is not moving nalla inga paranga wrist is not moving finger is not moving overhead bar la pudichittu
okay.
do the pull ups so I design a exercise for elbow targeting my elbow but unwantedly shoulder is also moving wrist adhanaala da either you are proximal all your distal is moving nu solrom okay va so pull up is an exercise when you do this elbow is moving it also involves shoulder appo one exercise pull ups
okay sir thank you sir
okay ma mudi paduma meeting mudiyudhu naali 5:50 ku sandhikalam
okay sir thank you
okay
thank you so much sir
thank you
thank you so much sir